Welcome to NAFC-TV's Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. Earlier this week, I got to visit with an extraordinary young lady at Floyds Knobs Elementary named Elli Harris. Ellie's one of those kids who smiles when she talks and conveys a confidence beyond her years. Part of the reason for that confidence has to be the fact that Ellie's an accomplished gymnast.
In gymnastics, I compete with my team. I'm on Prep Op Silver, and basically right now we're kind of done with all the competitions and stuff and meets and stuff, and so we're just seeing if I can make it to gold. And so right now they're telling me to just focus and work on the new stuff right now, and it's really fun to just achieve all these medals and trophies for what I can do, and it's really great. I like to do floor. I mean, it's kind of like in school, I like to do math, but it doesn't really come to me. I mean, I'm not really good at it, but it's one of my favorite things to do. And it's really fun because you get to do all these flips and turns and stuff. And when you go at the competitions, you get to like listen to music and dance to it and stuff. It's really fun.
How often do you hear a fourth grader say they enjoy doing something that's hard to do? I had to ask why.
It's more like it's kind of hard to learn, even though it's really fun at it, and you just kind of have to just don't think about it and just do it. And it's kind of like math where you have to keep learning and learning, and it doesn't really like you, but even though you like it, you just still gotta do it.
So what's Elli want to do when she grows up?
I want to be a marine biologist to study stuff and like under the sea and stuff, because I think that's really interesting to me.
The New Albany High School NJROTC continues to earn accolades, this time with the Navy Distinguished Unit Award with Academic Honors for the fifth consecutive year. This award identifies New Albany's cadets and program as one of the best out of 638 schools nationwide. With the NJROTC rifle team winning another Indiana State Championship and being ranked third in the nation, along with the drill team competing at the All-Service National Drill Competition, it has been an outstanding year. The NJROTC program at New Albany High School began in 1983, and this is the first time in the program's history that the rifle and drill teams competed on the national level during the same school year. Additionally, Battalion Executive Officer Tabitha Foster received a four-year Navy ROTC nursing scholarship to Auburn University. And Rifle Team member Cadet Hannah Harris earned a Varsity Rifle Team scholarship to Murray State University. If you know about something great happening at your school, please let me know. And for details on these and other stories, check out our website and our Facebook page. You can also follow us on Twitter at NAFC Success. I'm Diane Williamson. We'll see you next time on Moving Forward.